check the physical by Book. Stepping out. Up by Fournier, gets the screen, and Booker.
Have a fun first quarter. Phoenix continuing to attack.
Outside. He's got three fouls. Book put the Oki to.
Step back for Harden. Got it.
Book launches a step back.
Step back. Harden.
Good.
Yes.
To win the game in Portland on Saturday.
Book, deep three. Absolutely. Devin is on fire.
And limiting the cutting of the Nuggets.
Harden is so adept at.
Booker, doing what Booker does.
And when you have that kind of a blow by, it's hard.
By Houston. And the pass ahead to Harden, and he got it. That's like a running back.
Just 3 minutes tonight for Book. Four fouls. Inside, high arching right hand hook. Oh.
Pretty good defense by Denver. Oh, what a move by Harden.
Oh. Montrezl Harrell continues to play an outstanding game. Booker, deep three. And Spellman, great recovery,
especially after the offensive rebound.
Harden for three. Devin, hesitation move, a beauty, and the hoop.
Coach gets a correction, and hopefully we'll see more positivity from our side.
That's away with it. Long, deep three. Registered the three-point hit, and Booker barking right back at Beverly.
One-point Phoenix lead. Booker takes it back from Baines. Goes in with the left hand.
28. Dellavedova leans on Harden. Still fires a three. Booker stumbles through the lane. Maintains his dribble. Five to shoot. Forced to do a fadeaway.
Wanted to pass it out to the three and kept looking at it.
Now Harden knocks in the dribble.
In there and really made him fall off balance.
Look, the step back. That one pumps up a three. Corralled by Harden. He's only 30 feet away.
Great. Booker fakes the handoff. Circles off the screen. Forced to fade.
Bingo. Rebounds. That would be the game plan. Harden.
And another tee. As Harden, here's the step back three where he had to really create a lot of space.
Bobo drops it up to Booker, who rises up and hammers.
Tips wide open.
20 first-hand points.
Harden put him on somebody like Devin Booker.
It's going up. It'll be a deep triple.
Like that.
Yeah.
Wow. And he's got four triple doubles as well. Booker on the backdoor cut. Gets the reverse.
Stay attached better.
This is Hollis Jefferson.
I'm sorry.
Harden, the step back three. And it's good for James. Booker with a steal. Hunting another triple. And he will get it.
Good. Covington covers up for the rebound. Here's a three ball by Harden. Got
too
it.
Open. It's too open. You come across that court, you got to know where the lead is.
Five personal fouls. Inside to Ben. Hangs and hits. And that'll make
the secondary offense.
That secondary offense is pretty good on the step back.
Booker. He got around Beverly that time.
Yes, he did. Showed that athleticism and just a little glance at him.
Harden pulls the trigger from deep. Buries a three. He'll trigger with the inbound. Gets it to Book, raising up for the three. Got it.
He's going to have to work on his jumper in order to improve in the NBA.
Well, that was a rude awakening.
Pitches in. Loses his balance. I think James might have stepped on his foot. And, you know, James is out there for practice.
Booker back on the floor. Booker with a strong start, 13 points. Making 15 and a little bit.
Double team on James. He dribbled right out of it. He took a little turn with the left hand.
To go on with his six assists. Booker raising up. Good if it goes.
In his third year. Harden. Oh, what a pass! No look. Hook pass to Capella.
One drawing contact and two going past him. What? With the scoop. Booker working on the veteran and.
Rocket ball!